Nobody proposed. Nobody said, hey, will you be my girlfriend? Hey, will you be my boyfriend? We didn't even do I love you texts. No, never. We didn't do mushy talks. His first gift to me after he became my boyfriend was a washing machine. When there's a difference of opinion, one person has to shut up. I've always realized that. That one person just needs to shut up. But when you're working with him, you fight. Because, you know, it's very weird. You can take an order from somebody who's your director. You know, sometimes I'd be like, theek hai. Like, he's my director, I listen to him. And a lot of times, you know, I just let things go and I'm like,
Bangan. Sargun uses Bangan. Har cheez ke liye Bangan. Jo cheez ko pasand nahi ho, Bangan. Are tu Bangan hai kya? Bangan hai. Bangan jaise log, matlab wo, she uses that at the slang.
Nobody proposed to anybody. One day we just realized that we have been together and I think we like each other. So
maybe so dosti ko rishtedari mein badal dena chahiye. Aisa hame laga.
It is literally just that. Nobody proposed. Nobody said, hey, will you be my girlfriend? Hey, will you be my boyfriend? We didn't even do I love you texts. No, never. We didn't do mushy talks. His first gift to me after he became my boyfriend was a washing machine. On my birthday, he gave me a washing machine. My mom called me and said, what did Ravi gift you? I said, Mama, you don't want to. She said, oh, I thought we were friends. I'm not your mother. I'm your friend also. I said, Mama, you don't want to. She's like, aisa bhi kya secret? I'm like, fine. He gifted me a washing machine. She said, fine. Don't tell me. I said, I just told you. She's like, no, you're lying to me. I said, I'm not lying to you. He gifted me a washing machine.
But why did you gift a washing machine? I mean, just out of curiosity.
And
he really built up to it. Huh? Last night, 12 o'clock, everybody came home. He was home, wished me, all of that. Everybody got me gifts. So he's like, maine bhi tere liye kuch liya hai, Sargun. But wo thoda bada hai, so it'll get delivered tomorrow. Imagine a girl sleeping with that dream. Bada hai, will come tomorrow. Next morning, ping tong, open the door. Yes, ma'am, ye aapki delivery mein nahi kya washing machine? Maine to nahi mangai.
I'm from Kohinoor Electronics.
You had just shifted to Mumbai, na? So you were buying all the ghar ka saman. So I thought one thing I will buy for you.
पता कितना काम आया वो? कितनी काम आई वॉशिंग मशीन? अब मैं एक वाइन की बोतल या चॉकलेट्स दे दूंगा तो एक दिन में खत्म।
वॉशिंग मशीन वाइन का बोतल एंड चॉकलेट्स क्या वो
दैट्स द चॉकलेट ऐसा कुछ दे दो जो काम ही ना आए।
दिस कन्वर्सेशन इज गोइंग
इट वुड बी हर एंटायरली। और वैसे भी मैं आपको बताऊं ना कि हमारे रिलेशनशिप मैं अगर बर्ड्स आई व्यू पे देखूं तो जो रेगुलर पैरामीटर्स में आप जो जो यार्डस्टिक्स होते हैं इक्वेशन में उनमें से कोई भी यार्डस्टिक हमको अप्लाई करता नहीं। मतलब एज टू पीपल ना वी आर ऑलवेज लुकिंग आउट फॉर ईच अदर ईच अदर्स इट्स
आई थिंक वी आर जस्ट मोर इन्वेस्टेड इन ईच अदर्स हैप्पीनेस देन आवर ओन so it works like that and when there's a difference of opinion one person has to shut up. I've always realized that one person just needs to shut up and be like theek hai yaar, it's just an opinion. One, two, you take it or you fight. How much can you fight? It's very boring to fight.
Agar mere muh se kabhi ye ek to Sargun is the sanest, the most I think I can get a bit impulsive, I can say things and become all edgy and all of that. But you know, Sargun is the stablest person that I have seen. And secondly, agar main kabhi kuch chik ke bol deta hu ya jhujla bhi jata hu na, to uske baad mujhe lagta hai maine Sargun pe yaar chilla diya, phir mere man mein rehta hai ki main jaake
acha because I don't respond.
She doesn't.
When he shouts, I start laughing because I find it very funny.
Yeah, yesterday, you know what she did? I'll tell you what she did yesterday. Okay, so I'm very, very anal about what enters the house, what exits the house, sanitization and all of that. चप्पलें जो हैं वो बाहर ही रहेंगी और दो दिन बाहर रहेंगी अगर आप नीचे सो के आए हो तो सीधी सी बात चप्पलें घर के अंदर नहीं आएंगी। तो इसको पता है कि ये चीज मुझे इरिटेट करती है तो मैं जैसे ही उठा ना ये मुझे बिना बताए मैंने कहा सरगुन कहाँ जा रही है दरवाजा खोलती है she's sipping her coffee and she's like, wait, wait, she's like, you know, दरवाजा खोला इसने उसने जो चप्पलें पहन के कल एक दिन पहले हम ग्रोसरीज लेने के लिए गए वो चप्पलें पहन के अंदर आ गई उसकी कोई जरूरत भी नहीं थी उसकी कोई जरूरत नहीं थी. आई लॉस्ट माई शिट. आई वॉज लाइक ये क्या जरूरत है करने की, कोई मतलब कोई अर्जेंसी है क्या? घर में 30 और चप्पलें पड़ी है, वो पहन लो, कोई जरूरत है चप्पल पहनने की? And she is just standing there sipping her coffee and I'm losing my mind on that and she's smiling, laughing.
He was
smiling,
a very
laughing.
Funny scene. He was like the emoticon wo jo hota
hai. Wo angry emoticon.
Jiske kaanon mein se dhuaan nikal raha. He was getting annoyed. And I'm standing there sipping coffee and laughing my heart out. And I'm laughing. I'm like, I can't get annoyed that you're angry at me for getting my chappal. This is the dumbest thing ever.
She's looking at my face laughing. ऐसा लग रहा है कि मेरे मुंह पे तारक मेहता का उल्टा चश्मा चल रहा है. हंसी जा रही है, हंसी जा रही है पागलों की तरह.
Favorite dessert? Ravi's is jalebi and rabdi.
Teri coffee ice cream.
Mitra di vibe baliye ni old school is karke a hype baliye ni old school.
Pachar yaar jatt de ni old school.
Something to that effect. And then anything that is lyrical and is not to be done at a party, Ravi will be doing.
No, I want about not a party. She grooves
I'm
like.
I'm doing this.
Yeah, she's like the party is made for her. If she can dance at a party, I can't dance at a party.
Ravi passes out after every party.
Every party during the party, I pass out. Yeah. She has to.
Every meaning every. Whether it is in a club, whether it is
at home,
whether it is in a bar, whether it is at somebody else's house, he has to pass out.
Yeah. Bangan. Sargun uses bangan. Har cheez ke liye bangan. Jo cheez ko pasand nahi ho, bangan. Are tu bangan hai kya? Bangan hai. Bangan jaise log, matlab wo, she uses that as a slang.
Main nikal hi gaya hu ghar se. I'm on my way. He is always on his way. Zero.
We are not romantics. Not at all.
Maybe -2, -5.
Minus nahi chal raha hai. We are not romantics at all. Worst.
Ravi, roz raat ko sari dunya ke chips, chocolates aur coke peeke bed ke baju mein rakh deta hai. And he makes some mess out of the room every night.
He tells all these truthful things to strangers. Wo bata deti hai cheez. कुछ तो ऐसा होना चाहिए जो कपल के बीच में रहे, वो हमारे बीच की बात.
I'm very honest, because you don't want to see us doing all cuddly and loved, because then people say ये तो हमने बहुत देखा यार, ये तो हमने Instagram पे भी देखा यार, or they just know of us. You want to see another side of us so well that.
No, आजकल जो है आप देख रहे होंगे कि बहुत सारे इस तरीके के equations हैं जिन्हें हमने हमें भी बचपन से देखा है, आपने भी देखा ही होगा टेलीविजन में भी और अदरवाइज भी. There are so many equations that were so you know, like this, they were so together and they seem to be those really inspiring equations. Not toxicity is something that enters into a no relationship is immune to this toxicity. Toxicity in the sense ki aggression, ek dusre ke prati ego, ek defensive ho jana, wo karte karte kab wo relationship pe puri tarah haavi ho jata hai aur phir aapki relationship ko nikal jata hai. Agar wo toxicity aap pehle hi agar recognize kar le ya pehle hi you nip it at the bud, to ho sakta hai ki aap apne rishte ko bachane mein safal ho jaye. तो ये जो समय है वो कुछ कुछ ऐसा चल रहा है ना कि जहां हल्का सा भी डिफरेंस ऑफ ओपिनियन आता है एक कपल के बीच में, पहला जो इंस्टिंक्ट होता है वो ये होता है कि छोड़ो जी ये नहीं काम करेगा, दिस इज बिकम टू टॉक्सिक फॉर मी एंड लेट मी जस्ट लीव एंड मे बी थिंक ऑफ अ. बट वी टेंड टू फॉरगेट दैट वी हैव इन्वेस्टेड सो मच इन मेकिंग अ रिलेशनशिप. बोलो जी, बोलो 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 बोल दो जो बोलना है बिल्कुल के.
ओह गॉड. We are, so Ravi is like a perfectionist and the bad term for that is also anal. The good term is also perfection. That's what he is. He will, but you have to give it to him. He literally, like if it was not for him, the teaser wouldn't, I don't think I would have done this song because our thing was that only if it comes out nice will we release it, otherwise no. And I think I've always known that Ravi has he can direct, he knows his thing, but you just know of it. You know, you've never seen it. You just know of it. So I think I was maybe not so sure of his capability to pull this off the way he did. But when he did, I was super amazed. I was like, talented, Alonda. But when you're working with him, you fight. Because, you know, it's very weird. You can take an order from somebody who's your director. You know, sometimes I'd be like, theek hai. Like, he's my director, I listen to him. And a lot of times, you know, I just let things go and I'm like, he's directing Sabrina. But sometimes then I feel like a Ravi. So then I'm fighting him. Like, fuck off.
Hey.
You're Ravi.
Al?
Not a Ravi. You're Ravi. Oh, shit. And people who are like me can get annoyed. It was great working together. I hope you enjoy it.
One thing I have to say that in this song, all the right people just automatically came on board. All the people with a positive outlook, no resistance, everybody kind of collectively working for the product. That also, I've been working 15 years. Aisa aksar nahi hota hai. Hamesha you have this constant
difference. There's something, yeah.
But there is not a single difference of opinion. It's like there's just one. Everybody is just, you know, giving their absolute best, whether it is a Sony PR marketing team, the editor, my friend Danny, who handled, who shot us, you know, and whether it is, it's amazing. Oh, Bacha Paji, Payal Didi, mere ye Shargun Lal.
Okay, Ravi has treated this. Rakha hai mujhe. Ravi has treated this like a speech.
Went on a double date, yes.
Yeah.
Ah, definitely. Beach.
South Africa?
South Africa.
Oh no, Mumbai.
Mumbai, Goa, we would have gone.
Mumbai, Juhu Beach.
Yes.
With each other?
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay.
Haven't we? Kabhi ki hogi? Pillow fight to badi.
Hey, random years, no. He's had it. He's done a pillow fight with some other girlfriend, and he's saying there is
a tradition. It's not a tradition. It's tradition. It's not a tradition. It's not a tradition. It's not a tradition. It's not a tradition. We realize we are not really traditional people. Each other's hobbies. So hobbies be same hai hamari taqreeban. पिक्चरें हम सेम तरीके की देखते हैं, खाना हम सेम तरीके खाते हैं, तो सारी हॉबीज एक दूसरे की ट्राई करते हैं।
Together?
Yes.
Together?
Yes.
We went to Disneyland.
Have we? No, I don't think so. We haven't been to Disneyland.
Oh, I've been to so many Disneylands. He has been to.
I've only been to Universal Studios, yeah. So I haven't been to Disneyland. No.
Okay, thank you. Thank you both of you and all the very best for Toxic. I'm genuinely looking forward to it because I get to see you two in a different avatar, obviously. So thank you so much. Looking forward to it and all the very best for it as well.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.